New details on an admitted serial killer from Massachusetts. Today, a judge rescheduled the trial of Gary Lee Sampson. The new trial will be February 2015. Sampson pleaded guilty to killing two Massachusetts men, including 69-year-old Philip McCluskey of Taunton back in 2001. A judge originally sentenced Sampson to life in prison, but another judge threw that sentence out 3 years ago.